Good morning, everybody. How y'all doing? I gotta get the height on this camera right. Anyways, look, I got a haircut. So no sideburns. Looking good, looking better. I feel better with a haircut. I feel like a new man. But I'm still going to the crappy job, so whatever. Oh, well. So, how's my Boomer Nights doing? Yes, I'm calling you my Boomer Nights. I decided to. This is because it's something new, fresh. No more Jonathan vlog. I'm going to get rid of that on the page one of these days and procrastinate like I always do. I do that really bad. I never used to until I got older. You just don't want to do anything. So, Boomer Nights. You're my Boomer Nights. Somebody gave me that suggestion. I forgot who. You know who you are if you did. And write in the comments, it was me. Yes, I'll be like, thank you, you wonderful person, you. I don't know. Alrighty. Let me get the car here. It's a little chilly out. So, I'm gonna get in the car. See you on the road again. On the road again. I don't remember the song. Sorry. I like the song. I just don't remember the words. Heading to work. Great. Now. Skirt. Yeah. Let's just watch traffic going by. God bless America. Do we have a big enough flag? Wow, that's a big flag, isn't it? I can cover my car against the sun, I'm just saying. It's that big. Anyways. Yeah, so I'm just going to work, obviously, in the car, whatever. That's about it right now. Nothing much is going on. Yesterday I didn't vlog. I didn't even feel like vlogging yesterday. Sorry, Wednesday. Went out to Sam's Club. The strip club. The club club. The club can't handle me right now. Just to let you know. Yeah, right. You know, I was talking about that with somebody. They're, you know, oh, they're going to Ybor City, which is a big club district in Tampa. If you've never been, you got to go. It's actually, I like going to Ybor during the day. Sorry, I'm just looking for the light. Ybor during the day is really awesome because it's just, it's not craziness, and there's so much to, you know, look at. There's nice little shops and everything. So I like Centro Ybor, like stay in that area because I like that place better. Anyways, yeah, that's what's going on right now. Freddie said he was going to Ybor. Sorry, I just like totally lost track of what I was saying. He's going to Ybor, and I'm like, he's going to clubs and everything. I'm like, okay. He was asking me like what he was asking me for advice, what to wear. I'm like, just nice, you know, nice collared shirt, nice pair of pants, nice shoes, you know. You want to look presentable. Some places won't let you in if you have sneakers on. But don't even get black shoes. Go to Payless. Go get some nice black shoes. I mean, you're not going to pay $1 million for shoes. You know what I mean? Yeah. I used to go clubbing when I lived in West Palm. See, these vlogs would have been a lot more interesting if I was younger and when I was in college. Because you guys probably would have thought I was nuts. Because I did a lot of partying when I was younger. And I had, you know, we had a lot of parties at my house, where I was, and my apartment. So, it was awesome. Alright, blabbing away here. My battery's dying. So, we'll see you all later. I'll see you, I don't know. The next segment will be in a minute, I promise. Hey guys, so I'm off of work, and you're dirty. That's better. So, I'm off of work, thank goodness. Just so sick of this job. Everybody, you know, this job wasn't that bad, but now everybody's just turned into a bunch of schmucks, and I can't stand it anymore. So, let me get in the car here. Look at the... yeah. Damn it. I can't stand schmucks. So,
Alright, well, sorry, car vlog, I know. Sorry, my life isn't as interesting. It's probably going to be like this for a little bit. You know, my vlogs. I just want to make more vlogs so I get more, you know, just want to make more. Not every 3 days, 2 days. I'm trying to make them every day, but it's so hard. Oh, well. I just don't want to make them the same freaking thing. Oh, guys, this is what I'm doing today. It's like me sitting in front of a computer and doing that. I did that for some of my videos. Thank God I didn't delete them. Yes, speaking of which, thank you everybody for congratulating me on 100 videos. I'm actually past 100 videos. I mean, I've been doing this, if you look at my vlogs, and I got 100 videos since March, there has to be something wrong with that. So, I'm back at 100 videos. Thank you very much. Let's hope I don't delete these ones. I deleted like almost 40 videos by accident. It's a nice day today. It's actually not that bad. It's a little chilly. It's 59. It's not too bad.
I'm sorry. I keep doing that. I'm tired.
If you smell the rock is cooking. I remember that. Remember that? If you smell what the rock is cooking. That kind of creeped me like. It's like when I love New Age videos when he does the voice of for the dogs, Adam. You know, Adam's life. On the next episode of Adam's Life. I love that. I love that new intro. And he puts PG. Mine would be rated PG, would be rated R. He does like the, hey guys. It's like, sounds like Jigsaw. He's like, do you want to play a game? He's like, do you want to play a game?
The thing about the, you know, when Adam, I think you got the idea from me because I said something like, you know, when you had the scanner on at the end of the video, it sounded like cops. And I think he got that from me. So I hope he does. He'll leave a comment if he did.
He's like, hey, God.
I'm going to use Adam now because I'm talking to
Adam from New Age Video. You like to make videos every day. Well, now you got to film yourself or you will die. Do you want to play a game, Adam?
You know.
Do you want to play a game?
It's like, really hard to do. Another one of my favorite voices to do is DMX. You guys know who DMX is. He's like, hey, yo, my man, what's up? It's me, DMX. Let's get some water in here. I didn't do that way. He's like, hey, yo, my man, it's me, DMX. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You know, so I look like a dumbass doing that. That's why the window's down. Up. Up.
He's like, hey, yo, my man, it's me, DMX. Y'all go make me lose my mind.
You know, probably not the best impression. I love the Bill Clinton, like, I think I did this yesterday. How many minutes am I on? 4 minutes. Okay, I'm going to do my Bill Clinton, I'm going to leave. He's like, hey, y'all, it's me, your favorite president, Bill Clinton. Let me tell you something. We're going to Mars, man. Let me tell you something. I did not have sex with your mama. Okay, I did. She was really good. I'm sorry. I love them chubby chases. Chubby Chase. I got the New York accent thing. Like, I love them Chubby Chasers. Oh my God. Alright. I'm gonna go. I'm doing a four minute video and I'm over. I'm trying not to make long videos. Why am I going like this? What is this? Sorry, I'm excited to be off work. Sorry, I'm a little crazy. If you meet me at the gathering, meet me at the gathering. It's going down. You'll see how crazy I am. But I'm not that crazy as I am right now because I'm just being stupid now.
I'm on camera.
All right, guys. Peace.